I don't think it would come as a surprise to either of you that there's a number of disillusioned voters out there. Let's go to an email question. It comes from Nancy from North Woodstock, and she asks very simply, what do you think the purpose of government is, Mr. Bass?
I think the purpose of government is to provide national security, keep us safe and secure, to help us when we're in trouble, to make sure that we can thrive and prosper, that we have the liberty to bring up our families the way we see fit, to make sure that we're safe in our communities, that when we have an emergency, there's somebody there to help, but not to do everything. Government can't be the answer for every problem that afflicts this country. Sometimes people have to work together in communities to help one another. That's what's going to happen in New Jersey. We're going to provide the resources that they need to get through this crisis, but it will also be there'll be a lot of stories about people like me who a couple of days ago contributed a couple of $100 to the Red Cross Disaster Relief Fund and other people that will help. So government is good at the baseline, but frankly, over the last decade or so, we have seen government get, especially in the last 4 years, get bigger, broader, more intrusive, and that process has to be turned around.
Ms. Custer, same question for you. You want me to repeat it?
No, I understand completely. My feeling is that we have a very special model here in New Hampshire where it's the private sector that creates jobs. It's small businesses all across this district, and I've been proud to visit so many of them. But the government creates the environment for jobs to grow. We've got to have good schools, and I support education and want to make sure that every child in New Hampshire has the opportunity to go as far as they possibly can so they'll have the skills for the 21st century jobs. We've got to support innovation, research and development, new technologies in healthcare and in energy, and we've got to support infrastructure. We can't have private companies building highways and bridges and even telecommunications. Parts of this district are still on dial-up. So I believe that government plays a role in providing the infrastructure and the environment, but it's the private sector and, frankly, the nonprofits that make the glue that makes our society work. And that's what I've done for the past 25 years, bring people together across party lines from the private sector, from nonprofits, and with government to create solutions to our problems.
Okay. All right. We're going to move it on to foreign policy now, going back to Kevin Landry.